So this line I have done. Now let me change it. Cos 90 minus theta, it will be sin theta. And cosec 10 degree means 1 by sin 10 degree. Similarly, here 2 sin 90 minus theta, 90 minus theta is cos theta. So here cos 31 and sec means 1 by cos 31. Now this cos 31 cancel, sin 10 cancel. So what is left? Here only 3 left and here only 2 left. So what is the answer? 3 plus 2, it is 5. This is the answer. Understand?